This is easier said than done, but there's a reason why I decided to go back to my old roots and do one video a day until I move back to Utah, because my phone won't last or do more than one video a day within a day. Anyway, good afternoon, woke legends, and what's poppin'? Here we go. And throwing those hairs, and let's get thousands of likes, thousands of subs, views, thousands of watch time minutes, and let's get started. This is the first video back to Brazil, Texas, so first video back since the last video where I said I wasn't going to make any more videos, but that's not a lie per se, it's just I changed my mind. Can't a man change his mind once in a while? I have to, it's like I have to do something besides watch YouTube videos, because I'm bored. I'm human too, and everybody expects me to just say, hey, you already said, oh, you're not going to make any more videos. I think just because I said, oh, I'm not going to make any more videos, doesn't mean I'm actually going to do it. Or just because I told my grandma that I wasn't going to play bingo last night. And then I was like, just because I say I'm not going to play bingo doesn't mean I really don't want to play bingo. When I said I didn't make any more YouTube videos, it doesn't mean I don't want to make more YouTube videos. It's just harder to make YouTube videos now that my phone takes forever to actually make YouTube videos. Make a lot of YouTube videos, it takes forever for them to all upload. I'm not wanting to do that. I want to have them upload just like that, or faster than they are now, and I'm I know once I get back to Utah, I probably will have some better quality gear. That's why I kind of wanted to not do YouTube videos, but then I realized if I don't do YouTube videos, I'm going to be bored. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my goodness! Move you! Stop moving. No, get away. Go away. Freaking annoying me, people. Little sheep and cows, and you're 1 second you're far away, and then that's it. You're all up on me. Stupid! Zombies are right on my freaking behind. Same with all the every mob, they're all on my butt. Like, I can't even make a house without zombies and stuff, skeletons and stuff trying to or jump the walls. Thing is, there's no horses yet. Because they definitely would try to jump the walls. They can jump. Four blocks high. At least that's what I heard. But there's a reason, like I said, I'm so bored. I'm finally like, after a few days I got bored of doing nothing, and so I was like, I'm doing a video today. I can't just not make a YouTube video. That's not how I am. That's not who I meant to be. The only time I stop doing a YouTube video is when I'm sick. And I'm never sick. I've never been sick except for when I'm severely ill, puking, doing all that stuff. It may be hot today, but well, let's push the house ain't finished, and I'm not planning on doing a part two. Yeah, I'm not doing two videos. Where's the mobs? There we go. Anyway, I love you guys. Love you guys. See you tomorrow and see you in the next video because it's better than the last one. And click right here or right here for the next video. And see you tomorrow because every day, bro. Please love you and make sure you get my merch. As soon as we get it out, we'll have shirts, we'll have pants, we'll have hats, we'll have socks, we'll have shoes, rings, we'll have necklaces, we'll have bracelets, we'll have backpacks, we'll have hoodies, we'll have jackets for winter. We'll have women's clothing, whenever I get that out, all that stuff out. Anyway, see you tomorrow. See, because it's Saturday, bro. Peace, love you. And that's good. This is the first video in forever. After I realized that I needed to make YouTube videos, I can't just not make YouTube videos. I get bored after a few days of not making YouTube videos. Anyway, peace out, dudes, and bye. Sports.